cake cutting that's been painted, made into a beautiful Valentine. This would have been a quite elaborate Valentine. But one that I paid for someone, or a marriage certificate, or even a birth announcement. And the Pennsylvania Dutch also used a lot of common motifs in real work. They used tulips, representing the three tulips of the tree. They used a lot of peacocks, angels, and obviously, they used a lot of hearts. So, please.